a second concert tonight? Can I see your hands? Yes? Oh, yeah. Okay, good job. Thank you for being here all night. This is our high school portion of the program today, and we've got the chorus behind me. This first piece is Cantate Domino, and it is in Latin. It's a very, very old piece. And it was chosen, I decided to program this piece because the All-State Music Festival chose this as their audition piece. And I just wanted to really have a good sense of where that bar was in that line. And this group all learned it and they've all risen to that bar. So I'm pleased that we're singing at that level. This is Cantate Domino.
Teaching this chorus class with Ann Decker. We've been having a blast with this wonderful group of talent. And for now, we present to you a new song that we've been working on very recently called Plena. It's a Puerto Rican inspiration, inspired by Puerto Rican music. And the composer is Diana Saez. We have a few featured drummers in the beginning. Ella and Ashley, come along forward.
Thank you.
California Dreamin', so appropriate for a cold, snowy winter night.
Creature likes the cold.
Knows I'm gonna stay.
Knows I'm gonna stay.
Ella. It's a piece written by Samuel Coleridge Taylor and is inspired by a dance in South Africa that was carried over into the Americas through the events of the slave trade. The dance is usually performed by women, involves waving their skirts outward to drive the bad spirits away and waving their skirts back towards themselves to bring the good spirits in. It is also primarily played on the drums. Samuel took the sound and rhythm of the dance and combined it with piano, creating the piece you are about to hear. You will most likely be able to hear what kind of sound the drums would make and see how the bambula dancers would have performed and moved with the rhythm of the song. Enjoy.
All right. next piece is called Fleckish. It's written by Kathy Morris and is inspired by the banjo player Bella Fleck and his band, the Fleckstones. It is a very fun to play, and there are some sections that are open to improvisation. So this performance will be unique from every other time we've played it. One of the interesting playing techniques in Fleckish are the tremolos, where the bow moves really fast on the note. Additionally, this piece includes a variety of sounds, from the rhythmic chopping of the bow in the beginning to the plucked cello accompaniment parts and bowed sections, particularly in the violin melodies. Thank you.
This will feature Mela soloing Maya soloing as well as Mela and Angus and Avery.
Thank you. School band. We are so excited to close our evening out. First tune we're going to play is called Fanfare for the 16th Empire. I've called it many other things that aren't that, but that's what it's called. It's by Randall Stanbridge, and this is what it sounds like. Going to be something very different, written by one of my favorite composers of all time named Quincy Jones. This was a tune he wrote sometime in the 60s, but got very much popularized by a 90s movie franchise, and you may or may not recognize it. And this is going to feature some improvised solos. Who is here tonight? Let's see. One from Aaron, and one from Olivia on the French horn. A little jazz French horn for you on a Tuesday night. This is Soul Bossa Nova. Thank you. got one more very special treat for you all. We're going to invite the strings back on stage. Give us a second to fit everyone on the stage. Anne and I were looking at the second semester schedule. We're like, hey, band and strings meets at the same time. Does that mean we can all play something together? And this is another one you'll recognize the theme from, or many of the themes, really, from Disney's Lion King. So give us a second. We'll get strings back up here. I've been told to give a shout out to Sarah, Adeline's friend who's watching the live stream. Hi, Sarah. Thank you. Thank you all. It's been a pleasure meeting you. These wonderful human musicians, and we look forward to seeing you one last concert in the spring. Get home safe and have a wonderful evening.